Yes, we are on a run. It's me and...
And look at this. Look.
I have friends. And they're coming over to say hi. And now I just have to figure out how to get down there. I love horses. I grew up with horses. Ooh, there's a walkway over here. By the way, in case you all are wondering, well, I'm not really wearing any makeup, but I burned my nose with my straight iron, my straightener the other day. Like, I was pulling my bangs straight, and it was like, doop, and it was just healing, and I looked like Rudolph, and I know it's haha, it's funny, it's festive, because, oh, it's Christmas, and it's like Rudolph. Ooh. Anyways, not to make it awkward, but Roscoe, come on, we're gonna find, come on. Look, the horsey, the horsey. I love horses. Hey, no growling. We don't growl at horses. Oh, there's so much mud there. Sorry, I'm like holding the camera. Look at that. I just wanted to see them. Look how pretty they are. Don't you bark. Hi, horsies. Hi. Hi. They're so pretty. I grew up with horses. I love them. I rode horses these days. Decided there was one stuff to do. He's eating. Hey, that's been stomped on in his food. There's a whole bale over there. And Roscoe's like, please let me play the horses. Hi, horses! Hi! You're pretty! I think that's an electrical fence. I know it's barbed wire, so we ain't going down there, but... You guys are so cute! Do you guys like horses?
I love horses. They're just the biggest, saddest looking faces.
Softy creatures. I know they're not sad necessarily, but they're sad. And look.
Oh, you are so cute.
You're so pretty. Anyways, probably, you guys are probably like, okay, we're done. We're done with horses. Anyway, bye. So, yeah. Hey, guys. It's Bridget, and look at the hill. It's straight down. We just ran up it. Me and Roscoe. Hey, Roscoe. He's so busy. Anyways, Merry Christmas. Yay for Christmas. It's really cold here, which I asked for Christmas, so I came to play. That's pretty exciting. Little Skanky woke up, just decided that I was gonna have breakfast and then go out and run so I can eat goodies later today. Really cool thing is that I got to the top of the hill and I'm stopping here to go back down and back up because someone else lives up this hill. But we're at my parents' mountain house, and if you look in the distance at the top of the hill right there is my parents' house. It's farther away right now. This is someone else's house down there, but they're up there. I'm gonna take a picture where it's close up though. Anyways, it's really cool because I climbed up here and now I can see it. So, Merry Christmas to everyone. I'm gonna try and do a video later today, just to be like more cleaned up and say Merry Christmas and everything. But I'm wearing my new Tone It Up shirt, as you girls know. Here, Tone It Up. I can't take off my jacket. I have that and then two shirts under that with my jacket. I mean, like, it's freaking cold. And then when you run with my asthma and the slight cold that I have, it gets a little... I'm coughing and it burns. It burns a lot. It burns a lot, yeah. But it's worth it. I mean, as long as I'm not dying, right? Anyways, I hope everyone's having a great Christmas. And I love you guys. And I hope everyone is just woken up, had a great morning with their family, and Santa was good to everybody. And Roscoe says Merry Christmas, say Merry Christmas. He's quiet. He's shy. Anyways, that's my brother's dog, by the way. It's not my dog. But I love him to death. He's like... as if he was like a real nephew, you know. Anyways, check in with you guys later. Hope everybody stays active today and gets some kind of exercise in, especially with your family, because it's fun to exercise with your family. My parents already went out for a walk with their dog this morning, so it's hard to run through here because it's literally very, very steep, and going down, you're always like, I'm going to fall and like break my teeth. So I run up the hills and walk them down. So I will check in with you guys later. Merry Christmas.